Hi guys, welcome you all to my channel VC Gaming. Today we going to see match number 11, Delhi Capitals vs Sunrisers Hyderabad in Abu Dhabi. And let we see the pitch report. There have only been 3 matches played at Abu Dhabi so far, but the trend has been pretty clear. Barring the innings by Mumbai Indians, in which they scored 195, the totals have more or less hovered around the 150 run mark. The surface favors spinners more than it does seamers, and both sides will be wary of that. Although the chances of rain are next to zero, there will be a nice and steady breeze flowing across the ground, and that could make hitting towards one side of the ground a little difficult. Dew has been a factor here, and we expect it to come into the picture yet again. A total of 155 is about par here, and the team winning the toss should be looking to post a total of at least 165 runs on the board. Let we see head to head between both teams. Total matches played 15. SRH won 9 times. And EC won 6 times. Then go through the last 5 match results. SRH have slight head against DC, they won 3 matches in total of 5. And next we see the preview of both teams. Delhi Capitals and Sunrisers Hyderabad come into this contest on the back of contrasting stats of the season. DC have won both their matches, the first a super over win and the second a confidence boosting 44 run win over 3-time champions Chennai Super Kings. Their opponents SRH slipped in a chase against Royal Challengers Bangalore to start the season with a defeat, and in the second, suffered another defeat, this time a 7-wicket loss to Kolkata Knight Riders. SRH have issues in their batting order, seem heavily dependent on their opening pair of David Warner and Johnny Bairstow. If they fail, a brittle middle order gets exposed early. Batting is their biggest concern, and has twice let them down. Here is the full squad for both the teams. You can go through it. Here is the predicted 11 for both teams. Shikhar Dhawan, Prithvi Shaw, Shreyas Iyer-Rishabh Pant, Shimran Hetmyer, Marcus Stoinis, Axel Patel, Ahmed Misrap, Kajitho Rabada, and Rich Norge, and Avesh Khan. Sunrisers Hyderabad, David Warner, Johnny Bairstow, Manish Pandey, Ridhiman Satta/Abdul Samad/Virat Singh, Priyam Garg, Muhammad Nabi, Orr, Williamson, Abhishek Sharma, Rashid Khan, Bhuvneshwar Kumar, Tina Terrigen, and Kelly Lamb. Analysis: Williamson will be available in this match. If he is available, there will be change in the SRH team. Among the current players, Rishabh Pant has scored the most runs for DC in matches against SRH. The southpaw has amassed 328 runs in 9 games, including a career best of 128. For Sunrisers, captain David Warner has aggregated 329 runs in 10 innings against the Capitals. Caribbean all-rounder Kemo Paul has played only 2 games against Hyderabad, but he has picked up 6 wickets for Delhi Capitals. He has not made it to the playing 11th so far in IPL 2020, and it will be interesting to see if the team management includes him in the 11th for the next match, courtesy his excellent record against SRH. Bhuvneshwar Kumar has 11 wickets to his name in 13 matches between DC and SRH. Matches played in UAE. 1. DC 0, SRH 1. DC average score against SRH 154. SRH average score against DC 146. Most runs for DC 328. Rishabh Pant, most runs for SRH 329. David Warner, most wickets for DC 6. Ahmed Misrap, most wickets for SRH 11. Bhuvneshwar Kumar, most catches for DC 5. Shreyas Iyer, most catches for SRH 6. David Warner. Here is the Dream 11 Fantasy Head-to-Head Contest. J. Bairstow's Captain R. Pant, D. Warner M. Pandey, SDHAWAN as Vice Captain, P. Shaw M. Nabi, KAHMEDT, Natarajan K. Rabada, RANORTJE. Here we take wicket-keeping batsman Bairstow's Captain. He can give points in both the section. Failed in last match. so his intent to get good start in this match. You can try with Warner also, or with both Wayner and Bairstow's captain and vice captain. Then we take DHAWAN as vice captain, because he played well last match, but failed to convert to big score. We will expect he will rectify it in this match. And followed by Grand League contest, J Bairstow. Upant. D Warner. Impandi. SDHAWAN. S Hetmia. M Nabi. M Stoinis. Apatel. KAHMED. Arkan. RNORTJE. Here we take wicket keeping batsman Bairstow's captain. He can give points in both the section. Failed in last match. So his intent to get good start in this match. Or else you are not satisfied with that, you can geo with Warner, DHAWAN, Pandy. And with vice captain we choose Hetmia. The West Indies player did get a chance to prove himself, maybe he will play today. Okay guys, that's it for the today's video. Please subscribe my channel to get timely updates, and don't forget to press the bell icon. I will see you on next video. Until bye from VC Gaming.